Klein's trying to kill Lloyd.
Jimmy, keep fighting.
It's Gus. He's come back for me.
It's not Gus.
He's come back.
That stone is trying to trick you, Jimmy. To kill you and Gus. Gus is still fighting for you.
He wants to get even.
Only because you asked him. He's your mate.
I don't want to lose him again.
You won't, Jimmy. Trust me.
Why should I?
Because it's happened to me, too.
Because of Earth's polluted atmosphere, Ultraman can only retain his gigantic form for 3 minutes. Time is running out. As Ultraman struggles to free himself from the Garukadon's inferno, Jimmy fights his own life and death battle in a desperate attempt to regain control of the Goodis clone. Ultraman from the evil influence of Goodis, the Garukadon at last flies free.
Unbelievable!
Must be some kind of hypnosis.